One timer out. Go, 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 go.
Thank you. change.
Outside.
Clear. Outside, hold the line. That boy, Cody. Damn, that boy, Cody needs to cause a damn caution. I need a caution. I need wheels or you to wreck. Well, you better wreck or Crybaby Crafting gonna win. I'm trying to save fuel. I'm 3 laps short. I might have to wreck Matt Crafton. I don't want to. Hopefully they'll wreck coming to pit road. Hey, Matt Crafton, I see you. What do you mean I steal your truck? My truck, I own the team. I pick whatever truck I want. I don't know. You know what? I'm down low. Damn you. Got my damn caution. Now, how the hell am I gonna get back to the front wheels? Oh, you know I'm gonna be aggressive. I don't got much time, but I gotta be aggressively.
Check your belts. We're going to the green. Nice and smooth there. We're going green. Green, baby. Let's go get it.
What? 9 laps to go? Wow.
Steady.
I don't know. Send him a message on Facebook. Oh my god, I'm getting crazy wheels. They're checking up. Hey, you need to get up in the front, 51. I didn't give you a good truck to be back here. What? Well, you need to follow the yellow truck. Hey, ho ho, get out the way, ho ho. There's Adam. Why you back here, Adam? Cody's right there, trying to pass Cody.
Outside,
14. No, Cody. I know. What's up? What's up, Cole? There's Cole.
Still there, he's outside.
No, I'm in the 46. Wheels is in the Wheels or Kirky's in the lead, that's not right. Get out the way. Get out the way. You getting left out the dry, Wheels. Bye bye. Come on, Cole, follow him. Come on, teammate. Come on, teammate. I need a bump. Tommy Martin, Tommy Joe Martin. No. No, teammate, you cannot pass me. No, he's not. And you think I care about them as a teammate? All I do is block, 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 block. Of course. Wills and Adam need to get up here, fucking slow ass. Well, do something about it. You gotta make some crazy ass moves. You cause a wreck, you cause a wreck, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh great, I do not like this. Cause they gonna get in a monster fucking run. Yeah, there was like five of them. I hate that, man. Haha, Matt Crafton. Damn, Adam, you did something at the end of the race. Will just stayed back there and fucking didn't do shit. That boy Alex Bowman was fast. He said, how he...
Wow, that was so close. I just want to congratulate you on the amazing win.
What's weird? Now I go Xfinity racing. Daytona. And my 51 car. What? I didn't think I was going to win that race. I don't know how I won that race. I do what I do, man. That's all you can say. I do what I always do. I'm in a sweet spot. I'm feeling good. Because I got skills. I knew it would. You know what? We're not even going to qualify. Damn it. Don't lose the draft. I'm gonna try. If I didn't just lose the damn draft. I think I lost the draft. No, I want to drive slow-ass car. I want to win in slow. God damn, this thing is fucking slow. Nah, that's alright. It's okay. I'll stay back here all race, and then when it comes to the end, I'll be in the lead. They ain't going nowhere. Somebody's gonna have to check up, and that 40 car will come right back here. That's all right. We got a plan. We sticking to the plan. Said ride in the bag. I don't want to be this far back. But... No, they're gone. That's alright. We'll be alright. We will be alright. I know, right? God damn, car, stop hitting the fucking apron. It's been so long since I've been here, man. That's why I'm messing up. Yeah, for Xfinity. I haven't raced here in an Xfinity car in freaking... God damn, stop! It's been about 3-4 months I haven't been on career mode either, so I'm rookie. Cup car will be easy, but this... I cannot stop in that fucking apron. That's all I ain't worried about. What, so you can get to the playoffs? Oh my fucking god, man. No, it's tight. It's tight. It's tight, Wills. If it's turning left and hitting the apron, it's tight. Because if it was loose, I'd be spinning out. Yeah, and it doesn't have enough turn. Loose is when it, when the back end's coming out. They gone, alright. I'm gonna have to put my cheating host setup in. I wish I would have done that, but I didn't do that, so. This is fucking boring. This is boring. Now I know what caused it. Yeah, but I went to go move something, and I didn't see I needed to shift. Oh well. It's okay. I don't want to win all the stages this year. I wanted a challenge. I didn't want it to be easy. I might not win as much as I did, but I don't care. As long as I make it competitive and I win the championship, it's all that matters. Somebody's slowing down. Yeah, it's gonna go to the... Well, I might qualify. But a restricted plate race, I'm gonna qualify in the back regardless of what fucking car I'm in. I can be in a good equipment car, and I'm still going to qualify in the back. Why are these guys pitting? Is that a strategy? You know what? You know what? I don't know. That might not be a bad idea. That might not be a bad idea. Might not be a bad idea to pit. What do I have to lose? Oh, fuck. They said black flag. Black flag. This is not going like I thought it was going to go. Well, I wanted to make sure it was on. I thought it was on, but I didn't want to make sure. It's okay. Oh, that's not... Yep, I'm done. I am done. No, I won't, because that guy in front of me is only 11 seconds in front of me. If he's not in front of those leaders, then I'm screwed. That black flag killed me. We'll see. Let's see that I put myself in this predicament. It's fine. It's Daytona. Oh, I'm gonna come through the field. If I don't get my lap back, I will get my lap back. When I pit again, it has my setup in. So they got 2 laps to go in the stage. Okay. 2 laps to go. Car is slow. I'm glad I only did this in the Xfinity series. It's gonna be a challenge. Thank God there's only, what, 3 of these? No, 3 plate tracks. I gotta go to Daytona. I gotta go to Talladega and then back to Daytona. What, the one I'm doing right now? It's okay. We're good now. We're good now. I'm in the draft. What? Oh, it's on now. I told you, I'm in the draft now. I didn't really. God damn, that motherfucker got a run. You see that run that guy got, Wills? Holy. No, that freaking 60 car. No, the 60 car, the one that's up there with the rookie stripes on the back. They're killing me on the straightaways. The one right in front of this car, right in front of the car that is right in front of me going into turn three, that one right there. You got a monster, dude. You better not come down, old man. Don't come. You better go. Go. Hey, my old car is right in front of me, Wills. The 12 car is right in front of me. Yeah, when I won 23 races. Alright, not 23 races. No. Well, you gonna move out the way? Joey, you better move. But I had it with your ass. At least I know what this thing can do in the draft, Wills, for the end of the race. You, Brandon Pohl, do not come down on me. Thank you. Logano, Logano, I'm inside. Down low. I think I can still win this race, Wills. Who? Move out the way. Hey, Wills, I think I got the car all right now, don't you think? not really even Team Hope setup, just the draft. The draft is so fucking big. You had a plate track. Oh my, you fucking asshole, man. Are you fucking kidding me? God, that makes me mad. Fucking somebody was pitting and just come fucking right down in front of me. I didn't even know he was fucking, I didn't even know that motherfucker was pitting until he said, pitting. Like, how am I supposed to know he a motherfucker is pitting? Yeah. At least I got my lap back. Now they all in big, big trouble. I think, what? I don't have a teammate, Liz. I don't have a teammate. Yeah, he asshole. You better stay up fucking high, motherfucker. Can't do nothing. Oh, I can get my lap back, so I could pass cars earlier so fucking easy. Now I can't pass nobody. Damn it, I wanted to pit. Oh boy, Wheels, here we go. Give me room. Oh my God. Please tell me I didn't lose the draft again. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Damn, I got a monster run too. What the fuck? Hey, O1, you better stay the fuck away from me. Hey, old man, you need to retire. Get the fuck out of my way, old fucking man. And this fucking 01 won't give me no room either. He gonna push my damn buttons. The 01 car. You don't drive no 01 car. You don't drive the 01 car in fucking Xfinity, so shut up. I don't care. I drive a 01 car too, but not on the fucking game. Oh my God, I can't fucking do nothing. I made my car go faster, but I slowed it down somehow. You better move. Do not. That pit stop's really killed me, because I would have been back on lead lap. What? This is going to be hard, Wills. I know what I'm doing when I come to pit road, if it's a green flag pit stop. What are you doing back here? You just got passed by that trash can in front of me? You trash. You got passed by fucking Carl Long. Daniel Henry got passed by fucking Carl Long. What's fucking Brendan Poole doing back here? What's Daniel Suarez doing back here? Am I clear? Clear, 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 clear. Come on, go! It's like they're hitting the fucking brakes. Hey, Suarez, you better not come down on me, man. You fucking asshole. I'll push you, Suarez. Let's go. I should wreck you. I should wreck you for a car. Come on, fucking go. Fucking slow ass 18 car. Yeah, my rival from last year that cost me the championship. Yep. Mm-hmm. He was on the outside wheels, the one I was talking about. Up by the damn wall. Come here. I'm coming for you guys. I want a Whataburger. Can I have a Whataburger? Shit, damn, what a save. Oh. Whataburger won't work with me. He asshole. David Starr. Oh, somebody. Oh, that's how you're supposed to go to pit road, you assholes. I got nobody in front of me. Hey, this has actually been a challenge. No, I don't know if you...
Easy, easy.
There's Cole Custer. What's up, Cole Custer?
Easy.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Can I get down? Oh, I don't know if this is a good idea. I'm in the fucking sucker hole. There's Cody. Third place. There's fucking Cody's passing wheels for second place. It just happened. Damn, teammates. Side by side for a second. Cody and fucking the 7 car. I don't know if this is a good idea. Yeah, I'm in third. I'm trying, but up the second. I can't go to the outside because the 7's fucking up there. Fuck. And the 7 got a fucking monster room. Ha ha, you got picked, ha, you got picked by a lap car, ha 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 ha. 7 car. How the hell am I gonna pass Brendan Gaughan? Up the second. I don't know what to do, man. I got 8 laps of fuel left. And there's 16 to go. I don't know if I should just take fuel only or take fucking 2 tires. Hey, Wiz, this has been a good race to watch. This hasn't been boring. No shit, Sherlock. No, my luck wheels is I'll slow down and somebody will run me over from behind. Or I'm gonna get black flagged again. Damn, Brendan Gaughan. Fucking pushed you out like fucking 4 cars. Or it's my slow ass car. Hey, my slow ass car doing pretty damn good. I can't get over. Hey, Wills, if you can get beside that. Damn, Wills, you made the wrong move, buddy. Where you at? Oh, Cody's still in 4th place. Good job, Cody. I don't know where Wills went. What? I know, right? I don't know where Wills went. No, Wills must have got left out to dry. He must have got sucked in the sucker hole. I cannot pass a 62 car. So, if I take one can of gas, that's 10 laps. There's 13 to go. No, I'm not pitting yet. I got 5 more laps. I cannot pass the fucking 62 car. Yeah, I was gonna wait till it's almost out of gas. But I'm trying to think of what I should do. I don't know if I should pit for 2 tires or no tires. My tires are good. They're like my right front's at 78, my right rear's at 82. Where the hell Will's at? Will's come back in the picture yet? No. Cody's up to third. Damn, Cody. Fucking Cody's getting passed because Cody went up high. Fucking Eric Almirola's fucking underneath him. Your crew chief said Wills is behind you. Wills gonna push you, so he went high. Damn, you gotta run. Damn, that 98 car trying to put your ass in the wall. He didn't actually put you in the wall, but he put you pretty damn close. I cannot get a run enough to fucking... See that, Wills? I can't get no run. '98's gonna have a run. Here comes Ryan Reed. Go figure. 10 laps to go. Here comes Ryan Reed. I'm gonna have to probably pit with 9 laps to go. See when it. Hey, Joe pitted with me. Good job, Joe. That's bullshit. Fuck. No wonder why my car was so fucking garbage. Fucking took my setup out. Come on, go, 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 go! 5.9 seconds on pit road. Yup, that was plenty enough. How far is Joe behind me?
Yellow.
Oh, yellow's out. Yellow is out. Yep. That's, yeah. Yeah, I'm in first now.
Ready. Okay.
I finally got a caution when I was in the lead. I hadn't been in the lead the whole race. 5 laps to go here at Daytona. They gonna get a fucking monster damn run. Will, is he still watching? Here comes Kirky. I gotta block Kirky. I think I just fucked myself. Yep, I think I just fucked myself. Yep. I don't got the car, man. I'm so slow by myself. That's what I'm trying, but I got fucking Kirky ain't fucking helping me. Ah, fuck. I can't get the run. Hopefully I lay back, get a run, and one of them go fucking high. No! Fucking Ryan Reed at fucking Daytona, I swear. I had no help. No fucking help, man. If he could have gave me a bigger push, something. What? I know, right? I'll take second. The fucking caution killed me. It helped me, but hurt me. Damn, seventh in the points. I'm gonna win the cup. I ain't finishing third in the cup race. Someone Glad to see that you're racing in Xfinity again. Good luck. If it's hot or cold, and this time I'm trying not to need it. But if a heart is kind, it's never gonna make it. 'Cause you are in disguise, it's sure gonna break it. Just like a chemical weapon, yeah. Just like a chemical weapon, yeah. I'm just gonna have to work really hard to win. What? Oh. I'll qualify, what the hell? What do you mean? Well, you got the new cars. Go make a custom setup wheels. And then go on the racetrack and see what it does. No, his brother did, so he kind of did too. Damn. Where's my teammate at? Oh, my teammate's on the pole. Danica's sucking like always. Can't count on Danica for shit.
We're live at Daytona International Speedway in Daytona Beach, Florida, for the running of the Great American Race, the Daytona 500. A new season of Monster Energy NASCAR Cup racing is officially
about to get underway. I am finishing second in this race.
Weather is perfect, pre-race festivities are wrapping up, and a sold-out crowd is on their feet. It's that time of year again. NASCAR is back.
Especially not to that damn four car. What? I like to see somebody drop what I drove and finish second. That's what I'd like to see. I'd like to see somebody drive that equipment and go try to win a race. In the middle, give me room. Yeah, you hit the wall, bitch. It's on. What? God damn, go. Come on, Danik, let's go to the front. Go, Danica. Go. Go. Junior, you need to get to the front too, buddy. Why are they in the 8C?
Stay low, stay low.
Come on, go to the bottom, Danica. God damn, I'm giving her a shove. Cause I want all three of my teammates in the front. Okay. It's a long race. We gotta make a pit stop. It's okay. Go! Get. Come on, Danica. There's nobody in front of you, so there's no excuse. There you go, Danica. There you go. Come on, Therese, you gotta get to the fucking outside. You are Ryan Newman. Yes! Follow Truex, Danica. Follow Truex. Come on. We got all these damn cars on the bottom and these motherfuckers are still fucking passing us on the outside. There you go, Danica. There you go, Danica. Fucking what the hell you doing, boy? Fuck you, boy. You can follow in behind me. There you go, boy. Follow me. Danica going to the front, bro. Oh my god. Three wide. Danica was about to make it four wide, but somebody backed off. I'm telling you, Danica's going to the front.
Stay low.
Don't go to the outside. Do not go to the outside. God damn you, Danica. Just stick behind her. Hey, I'm committed to her. I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm stuck up here now. Fuck. Danica, go to the middle. Fucking Kendra's holding us up. I don't know how the hell we're gonna fucking pass Kenza. She's gonna have to go to the middle. Fuck. Yeah. Danica, do not give up the bottom. Or I will not be happy with you. God damn. I should have pitted. Fucking Junior's car is fucked up. I think I'll be fine now. I don't know. It's bad. How the fuck are you pat? Damn, Harvick, what happened to you? Why can't I suck?
Inside.
I got a pit.
Inside.
Probably. I'm pitting. God damn. Danica, you better stay up there. Because I can't be pushing you all the way up there every time. What? Yeah, I know, but it was early in the race, Willis. It was working. It was working, Willis. Because all I had to do was push her to make a hole. And she'd open the hole for me and I'd just follow her through. It was working. I mean, we fucking drove through the damn field. I mean, that was nothing she could do. That was fucking Kenseth. But it's okay. No big deal. Hey, at least I know how fast this damn car is. It's not going to take me long to get back to the front wheels. Once this stage ends, I bet you I'll be in the front in no time. Maybe ten laps. Did you see me come through the damn field like a bat out of hell? I think Ricky pitted. But I mean, if Kenseth wasn't on the damn, if Kenseth wasn't on the top, Danica was going to the lead. Because you seen how fast we caught Kenseth on the outside. Oh, he just couldn't do nothing when we got to fucking Kenseth. These motherfuckers are going to pit road. Oh, of course a fucking caution will come out. I ain't pitting. Actually, hold on. No, I'm not pitting. No, actually, you know, damn it, I should have pitted. Fuck. I should have fucking pitted.
Check your belts. We're going to the green. Okay, we're going out there. We're going to the green.
What setup? God damn! Damn it! They fucking checked up. I'm gonna say I'm gonna get to the top 10 before the end of the stage. Where? Vegas? No, he wasn't gonna be down. Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck's Danica already this far back? No, I'm side by side with her right now on my screen. It must have been she pitted it in the fucking caution come out. Get out the way.
Steady.
Who? No, because she was in front of me when I caused that wreck. Damn, I'm flying.
Easy, easy.
I'm trying to go win this stage. Yeah, but I was trying to get myself to the front as quick as possible. Oh, you know what? I might work with Junior. Psych. I love Junior, but Junior. Damn, Junior got loose. Fucking four laps to go. Better move. Better move, McDowell. You're fucking slowing me down, McDowell. Slow me down 4 miles an hour in that fuck corner. Damn it. I can't do nothing. I need to run. Okay, I got the big run coming. No, I'm driving like the fucking Intimidator. Yeah, because I'm getting that big ass fucking run from the damn draft. That was too aggressive. That was too aggressive, Buzz. I wasn't too aggressive. Who, me? Junior's fuck car is fucked, bro. No, that was too aggressive of a move. I should have just backed off. But I wanted that damn stage. If I could have got around them four, I would have had the stage. Denny, I'm down low. Is that Brad in the fucking lead? I think it is. I'm telling you, this car is a monster in the draft. This is the difference between a small car wheels and a big team car. No, I'm saying, from my Xfinity car to my cup car, I couldn't make those moves like I did right in this race so far. Well, I got one more year of trucks that I need to do before I can do that. Because I want to win a championship in all four KBM trucks. Come on, brother, help me. Help me, brother, help me. So hard to pass. Because you're in that little fucking bubble of air. Nobody's helping, nobody. McMurray's changing damn lanes. Kyle's in the fucking outside. Brad's coming on the outside. Damn it. Damn, what a fucking block. Should have a monster run. But I'm probably gonna get blocked. Nope, surprisingly I didn't get blocked. Go, brother, go. They're all low to the ground. No ride height. No ride height, so the rear springs are probably like 200 to 300 in the back. They're probably running a setup that we ran, that me and Adam used to run on the PS3. That's what they're running at Daytona. They cannot catch us. What's my temperature at? They cannot catch us. I didn't know if this would work or not. That's what I was trying to do with Danica to get her to the front. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Damn it. Try this.
Low.
No shit, he's low, doctor. I can't go any higher, motherfuckers. Go, Kyle, go! Fuck it, yeah, damn it! Go, Danica. God damn, man. I don't got no luck in this fucking... God damn, they're checking up. Fuck. Fucking checking up right in front of me, man. Did you see that, bro? God damn it, man. You know it. I'm telling you. That 10 car is fast. I think that's the only way I'm going to win the race, by the 10 car. 10 car in front of me or behind me. Danica, follow me. Follow me, Danica. There you go. I'm going to be aggressive. Follow me, follow me. Come on, follow me. Damn you, Jimmy. Move, Jimmy. Ah, damn it. Oh well. My luck, I'll probably get another fucking wreck and Dan could be right behind me again. No. Fucking checking up. That's what's killing me. They keep checking up. Sorry, brother, but I'm done helping your ass. Fucking three wide on the top. You crazy ass. I'm pushing you now. You're my next bitch. There you go, McDowell. Go, McDowell. Go. Go. Does McDowell really go? Oh, McDowell's going 3-1. I am. See, if somebody gets in front of me, I can push the shit out of their ass. Could you do this, Wills? No, push the motherfucker. Oh. Who do I go with? Fuck. Damn, that fucked me. Get back in line, get back in line. God damn it, if I would have known. God damn! Fuck that, I ain't going to the damn top again. Get up there. stays two. What? Come on, Kansas, push me. We used to be teammates. No, I just don't have help. I just didn't have help. They have more help on the damn... They have more help on the outside than I had on the inside. Yeah, I know, buddy. They need to learn how to race. Somebody else. Yeah, I watched the whole race. It sucked. Whoever made that, whatever setup that was, whoever made that setup, was so loose. You actually did something? Holy shit. Yeah, and then their fucking broadcast was fucking trash. Fucking lap fucking five fucking had to restart the fucking live stream. Like, really? Fucking McDonald's connection. Oh, I would too. So where did you finish in the race? Like 12th, 15th? God damn, they get these monster ass fucking runs. No, Mexican, you cannot pass me. What? Yeah, that's bullshit. It's good racing. They're just annoying this damn slow ass 33 car gonna be in the lead. And then they talking about fucking beer during the damn broadcast, like, shut the fuck up. Because they like Jared's fucking paint scheme. Who fucking gives two flying fucks about Jared's paint scheme? Excuse my language, but damn. Yeah, like, they never shut up. They remind me of that fucking 12-year-old. Like, damn, like, oh, what do you think about Texas? I think it's a good track. I know. I swear, man, I swear. I want to know where Scott found those guys, and I want to go fucking... Ah, oh, man, I don't get it, man. He needs to, Scott needs to be investigated for that crap. Because those guys don't know what the hell they fucking doing, man. I know the cars were loose, but... Like, that motherfucker, is Texas a good tribe? Man, you ain't racing there, so shut up. I'd rather listen to that fucking 12-year-old than them motherfuckers. Yeah. I know, man. I want my money back too. They do suck. Oh, they're getting better. Man, you need to take a fucking drug test. I pay freaking Rudy like $800 instead of whatever the hell you paid those guys. I pay the moon for Rudy because that he can broadcast. See something. Oh damn, they pitting already? Bernie, my tires are there. Should I run this thing out of gas and take two tires or four tires? What's your call? Crew chief. Hell yeah. Okay, two tires, okay. Yeah, I like what you did too. Yeah, I saw that. You was in like 14. Yeah, I saw that. You wasn't doing good, but then you started doing better. And you was up in, yeah, you was coming to the front. I need to ride just right here. I don't need to try to pass these guys because that's going to come back to haunt me. Oh yeah, your car was good. I'm taking four. Only six cars on lead lap. Where's Danica at? 25th? Damn, Danica, you're trash. Fucking went back to six. I cannot believe I went back to four. Yeah. Am I clear? Yeah, I'm clear now. Nope, I'm not.
It's a good time off here.
I'm stuck on... Damn it. Here we go again. I'm stuck on the fucking outside. I don't have no clue what to do. I'm stuck, man. Just ride, Cole, just ride. You'll see what I do, Wills. God damn. God, this is a long way to go.
Hold your line.
Hey, congratulations on your first Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series win. That's really awesome. Nice job.
Wow, that was so close. Congrats on the amazing win.
Been doing really well out there. Your whole team is on fire. Keep the momentum going.
You are running round in circles just to keep track of your score. Have you ever been misguided? Have they found your hidden flaw? When you're one voice in a million trying to stand out from the crowd. When your heart starts beating stronger.
Easy, easy.
still there. Caution's out. Back her down. Check your belts. We're going to the green. Clear, clear. Easy, easy. Clear, high, get up there.
Thank you for watching my broadcast. Until next time.